hiccups. Not only are they really annoying, they are also completely unnecessary once you have been born. Let's travel back in time. 11 weeks after you were conceived and you were a single cell, you almost certainly had your first hiccup. And then you kept on hiccuping for about half an hour every day until you poked your cute little newborn head out into the world. Hello, everybody. Hello, world. Here I am. Da-da-da. But before that, you were floating in liquid, amniotic fluid, mostly water, inside the uterus. But how did you get your oxygen? Well, it was your mum's lungs delivering you oxygen from her lungs to the bloodstream by the uterus and placenta umbilical cord to finally arrive inside your pre-born bloodstream. But once you get born, that system doesn't work anymore. No, your lungs have to kick into action and start moving air with 100% reliability from when you get born all the way through your life. Now, this involves muscles like the diaphragm and the intercostal muscles. Now, these muscles have to be fully 100% trained before their first breath. And how do they train? By hiccuping 30 minutes a day for about 29 weeks. But once you're an adult, hiccuping has no function except to be really annoying.